playing off vodka.
We got up next, Michael. Where's gone to another toilet? He's got the shit or something.
Powder his nose.
Again. Now we've got the Welsh title fight, K1. Arwell Whitley from the Immortals against Arwell Morris from Riffin Fight Team. Three threes. No, I've got a clue.
Trains at the Immortals gym in Connell now. Please welcome into the red corner, it's Arwell Whitley.
Nice, yes, nice.
Lovely back and forth in that round. Don't know who to score that to be honest. Gaines chomping at the bit to get that ring girl.
Oh, mate. I'd take her home and baff her. Hey, that was my daughter, I'd baff her every night, son. Too far. And round two.
Big exchanges.
Lovely. They both want this title, clearly.
Neither man backing down.
None of them are phased. Oh. Overstretch with that head kick.
Morris's corner, town to pressure.
He knows he's on the back foot now. He knows he's chasing this fight.
There's no quitting Morris. Mark Sherman walking by me, warming up for his title fight.
Using the ring well now, Whitley.
Morris trying to pin him on the end of that jab.
Exchange
again.
Whitley's game as they come here. He's taking the shot to get in. There's nothing phasing him. He ain't took his eyes off him once. He wants his fucking eating. Oh!
Big head kick. Doesn't land. Takes it on the gloves. inside knee lands.
Oh, he's got a kill on his hands here, Mike Egan. So calm. The uppercut's going to skip through soon. It's going to be a late night for him. With A&E. Like he's boxer background, this Morris. He's got a tight, good tight guard. He's coming forward. Both fighters look tired now. Coming into the third and final round. Four more fights. I can't go. Asking me to go home early. I've come here to dictate the fight.
Third and last round of this WRSA Welsh title fight. Will the Immortals take home another gym? Another gym?
Reporting to you live from the Welsh Combat League. Both of these lads are stepping up now if they want this fight, because it could go either way. It's a close fight. Nothing, not much in it. For me though, Whitley's just edging it in a minute. Landing the cleanest shots, I mean. On the exchanges, he's getting the cleanest shots in.
This guy's putting everything into these shots.
Uppercut from Whitley, mate. Spinning uppercut. Fucking hell. You don't want that in the end of your nose, do you? Fucking good night.
Morris still comes forward, though.
Oh, he's not phasing him. Denby, aren't they? Is he Denby? Griffin. Neat sheep up there.
Nice teep kick from Whitley lands. Knocked the air out of Morris for a second. Big right hand connects there. Morris still coming forward.
Oh, he wants that belt. He's a wavy of it as well, because he's come to fight. He's got some chin, Whitley. He's got some good rockets on his chin.
Guy's Guys have got to be feeling the pace of this fight now.
They've given it their all, both fighters.
Big exchanges here.
You want that belt, lads, you go for it now.
Morris's corner screaming at him to put on the pressure.
He needs to step it up now with this fight's Whitley's.
That's a lovely jab.
That belt's going to the Immortals.
My God,
another belt.
The ring.
Another belt looks like it's heading towards the Immortals. They got more belts than Rob Gain, them fuckers. They're about 36 now. Nice respectful
right
fight as always.
Nice. Who'd you feel took that one, Rob?
Azzy. Aaron. I think they call him Azzy.
Special Kelbrook. I want them all, Eddie.
Shape of the guy. I want them all, Eddie. Yeah.
Aaron Morris feels like he's took it. Feel like he's done enough to take it.
Both fighters running for their heads now. A lot of respect there. They embrace, they continue to embrace. That's what you want to see. Takes a man to step in there. Takes an even better man to put the belt on the opponent after he fucking lost it. I've had to do it too many times. It looks like he's going to another round there. I think he's refusing to do it. I think he's refusing to give it. Feel sorry for there for Aaron. Oh well, Morris has took the fight.
Hey mate, cut the mics for a minute.